want a man for president who's seasoned through and through, but that's a doggone season that he won't try something new. A man who's old enough to know
and young enough to do.
Well, it's up to you, it's up to you, it's strictly up to you. Do you like a man who answers straight, a man who's always fair? We'll measure him against the others, and when you compare, you'll cast your vote for Kennedy and a change that's overdue. So it's up to you, it's up to you, it's strictly up to you.